I think what we're seeing in Greece today is the best and the worst of our civilization in high energy collision with each other.
Very important that we here, we are showing solidarity with people in Greece. There's so much danger on what is happening through the whole continent. You can see in countries like France, in Hungary, you know, the far right is getting more and more confident.
Fascism is only going to be beaten by two things. First of all, is social and political education for all of us. And the second one, and most important, is direct action and direct involvement from all of us.
No borders, no nations, no deportation.
Pakistan hosts 1.7 million refugees, a country without the infrastructure or resources to offer these people protection. The EU27 hosts 1.3 million refugees. Despite what corporate and political representations might be feeding you, there's no flood or wave of refugees descending on Europe.
A lot of the people who are now voting for Golden Dawn really are poor and desperate. Really is needed is to see the nature of the system, for them to see that these immigrants on the streets of Athens are not the enemy. It suits the global plutocracy perfectly to have fascism on the rise in Europe. And that's why it's important that we assemble here today to address that.
I'll just read you the statement. Dedicated to anti-fascists throughout the whole world, and especially today dedicated to the memory of 27-year-old Shahzad Lukman from Pakistan, who was murdered by racists last night as he went to work by bicycle. He was stabbed to death while cycling through Patrolona, Athens, an area with a high population of immigrants and many incidents of neo-Nazi violence towards foreigners.
And the need for anti-fascist unity and to nip this new creation of fascism before it does the kind of damage it did before.
And we have to make sure no immigrant, no migrant, no worker, no student, no Muslim is attacked on the streets of this country, and we have to make sure we expose fascism and racism for what it is, and we have to make sure never again on our streets, never again in our countries, never again in our world.
We also have fascists in Dublin, golden donors from Greece, if you can imagine. We have immigrants who are Greeks and they are fascists. So maybe they have first to stop themselves because they are fascists, they are immigrants, they are in another country. So they have to deport themselves. No, look at me. They have to deport themselves. Greek fascists, get out of Ireland.
No nations, no deportation.